Hello, this is Chiron Intuition, and I'm here to do a reading for the collective. It's not going to resonate with everyone, but if it does, take what goes, and please leave what does not. We have the Four of Swords energy here. Let me get something with the Four of Swords. Okay, and then we have the Eight of Wands energy. It went from an energy of like making peace or being at peace with something to looking like taking some type of action, as if somebody like jumps out of the bed. Okay, let me get something here. Or it's either, it could be that, it could be someone going from rest and then taking some type of action very quickly, or it could be someone looking like they're resting, but they're actually attacking. Let me get something here. We have the Magician. And this is going towards the Magician. Okay. Let me get something here. Virgo, Gemini. We have the Two of Swords. The Magician could have no idea. Or there's someone here that has no idea of what's going on. Because there, I feel like there's an energy of someone looking like they're not doing anything. But they are. Let me get something here. We have Temperance energy here. Sagittarius energy. Now this is more about a healing quality or a healing path. What is this here coming towards the Magician? There's some type of action being taken towards this Magician. Towards this person that maybe they have a skill or they manifested something. There's an energy, there's something coming towards them that I think they're unaware of. Okay, let me get something with this Temperance energy. Because what is this about healing? And we have the World card. Okay, let me get one more. Wow, we have the Devil energy. And this is right after the World. I noticed that they both have wings, but the Devil energy has bat wings and this one has angel wings. It's something here that's being, it's like the light angels and the dark angels. And then you have the World card in between them. And it's something here that is being closed out, is being finished. And the Devil card is right after the World card. I'm just saying, there's some type of action being taken towards a Magician. Had the Magician come out first, I would have said, okay, this is what the Magician is doing. But I feel like this is an action being taken towards someone that has creative ability and they have no idea. And there's something here about angels and demons. I swear to goodness, look how this shit is out here like that. It's something here about angels and demons here. Like, I wouldn't even say nothing. Let me get something here with this Four of Swords. It looks like somebody, like they're pretending like they're making peace, but that's not what it is. That's not what it is. They're actually attacking somebody. Okay, look. And then we have the Seven of Cups out here and the Two of Pentacles. I feel like it's something about retribution or getting back at somebody, or it's like they're concealing this. They're concealing this. Something is in the process here. Something is in the process here. It's like they're trying to do something here. They feel like they're retaliating for something. Because I'm seeing somebody looking like they're not doing anything. Like they're resting, they're quiet, they're making peace, but they're not actually making peace. They're not actually making peace. We have the Moon card. You see what I'm saying? The Moon card right on top of the Four Sword. I feel like there's hidden motive behind somebody being quiet or somebody not saying nothing or somebody, there's like hidden motives with that. We have the Seven of Wands energy here. Okay, this is somebody that is protecting themselves or having to protect themselves against. I swear to goodness, it's somebody that I don't know if they're involving other people or it's something that they're particularly doing behind the scenes, but they look like they're not doing nothing, but that's not the case. Somebody still has to protect themselves. Somebody still has to get some, I'm not going to say like formal protection, but I'm going to say like cameras. You need something. Okay, I don't know what this is like that. But I'm really seeing somebody here being like targeted because of, and something about the Magician is Mercury. So communication is air quality here. Bringing something into this realm is something that has been brought into this realm. And it could be some form of truth. It could be some form of communication, some form of it's real now. And this is the person that's being targeted. Let me get something here with this. We got the Hierophant energy here. I'm telling you, Hierophant right on top of the Magician. This is somebody that's in line. What they're creating is in line with what is supposed to be created. Hierophant energy. This is somebody that's about, let's say, the will of God. This is somebody that is an official person. It could be an organized system. It could just be, how can I say this? I feel like somebody knows certain laws, certain rules, certain things. They just know. And this is this person that's being attacked here. This could also just simply be, and not simply, but a messenger of God. Because these are real energies. We have the Ace of Swords energy here, and it's right here on top of the Two of Swords. And look, it looks like a Y. Do y'all see that? The Ace of Swords right here and the Two of Swords like that. It looks like a Y. Maybe there's a Y here. Shit, Y could be significant. That's very interesting. Or V1, 1V. It looked like a Y to me. Let me get something here. But it's something, I'm telling you, it's something that is the truth. It's something that is the truth. They're attacking somebody that's telling the truth, or they brought something into this realm that's, let's say, helping people, okay? Or bringing some type of awareness. Because it'd be different if it was like the Magician and like the Seven of Swords or something. I'd be like, okay, somebody trying to manipulate, somebody trying to do this. But this is the Magician and the Hierophant. This is somebody like they've been ordained to bring this here. Or they've been ordained to say this, or they've been ordained to bring this truth. It's something like that. And they are attacking, and you have to protect yourself. Even if you can't see who, what, you got to protect yourself. You've got to. We have the Page of Wands energy here. Page of Wands energy right here with the Temperance energy, Earth Angel. Okay, let me get something here with this World card. Okay, we have the Four of Cups energy. Somebody could, okay, Four of Cups is could be an energy of somebody not being aware of something, somebody not being connected to all of the possibilities. There could be an energy of like maybe someone not knowing exactly. Okay, how can I say this? Maybe you don't know to the extent of like what you're doing. Like maybe you're doing it and you know that it's serious, right? But it's like it's bigger than what you may even perceive it as. It's way bigger than that. Let me get something here with this Devil card. Capricorn energy also. We have the Eight of Pentacles energy here, and this is the First Pentacles. Okay, is something here. It's something about like the dark arts. Because this Eight of Pentacles here, somebody knows what they're doing, or somebody's getting somebody that knows what they're doing. I'm just saying, let me get something here with this Moon card. Or this is someone paying attention to your skill, possibly. And maybe you don't see this. We have the Two of Cups. It feels like y'all connected in some type of way. And they're focusing on this relationship, but this is like a secret. It's right underneath the Moon card. It's like a secret relationship or a secret infatuation or some shit. Yeah, we got the Seven of Cups energy here. It's like, what is this? Is somebody sending something to you, but they're concealing the truth? They're concealing themselves? They're trying to cloak themselves or some shit? Like, I wouldn't say it if I didn't see it. Let me get something here with this Hierophant energy. We have the Nine of Wands, and that's what I was saying. This energy right here has to protect themselves. I don't know. It's something here where, like, they're looking like they're somebody's friend, but they're not. They're not your friend. It looks like y'all are connected, or y'all are connected on some type of level. Cups is not a physical thing. You can be Two of Cups with somebody that's across the world. Okay? It's not a physical thing. It's somebody that is in your energy, or they feel like they're face-to-face with you, or a reflection of you in some type of way. And they're trying to send you, they're trying to send you shit, but conceal it. They're trying to, like, cloak themselves. But I'm seeing an energy of spiritual strength here with this Magician and Hierophant and Nine of Wands. I'm seeing it. We have Justice here. Yeah, it is what it is. See, people don't understand. The truth is the truth. It's somebody here telling the truth. They always want to kill somebody, hurt somebody, send somebody witchcraft or some shit because they're telling the truth. What kind of dumb... Do you understand how dumb that is? Why don't you just adjust yourself and stop fucking lying? Don't send it to people that's telling the truth. What the hell? That's that brainwash shit. Like, people don't understand, like, justice. If you're doing something that's wrong, you can't attack somebody else because they're telling you that it's wrong. Or maybe not even telling you that it's wrong. Just somebody that's saying the truth. Somebody speaking the truth. Justice is not attacking that person. Justice is them speaking the truth when lies have been told. Do you get what I'm saying? Somebody really trying to act like they're not doing anything. They want to act like they're not connected to some shit. Like, this is like a closeted demon or some shit. Like, what the hell? We have the Two of Wands energy here. It's a doorway that's opening up, and this is right in line with the Earth Angel. Temperance energy, Page of Wands, and the Two of Wands. This is a doorway that's open. This is an action that's being taken. Like, I'm going to say phase two. That's what I'm going to say. Oh, we got the King of Swords. I'm telling you, it's something about the information. It's something about... It could even be an air sign. I said air when I said the Magician card. Virgo, Gemini, even Mercury. Speaking something. But somebody knows. Let me get something here with this Eight of Pentacles. We have the Three of Swords. You see, because it's fucking up their business. It's fucking up their business. That's really what it is. This is somebody that has some type of business where they in control of people or some shit like that, or they're over people, or they got power over somebody. They got people attached to them, or they're attached to some shit. Okay? But whatever you're doing is fucking up what they're doing. But that's what the truth is supposed to do. It's supposed to dismantle that shit. So it's kind of like if you attack someone that's bringing the truth, you have thrown off the balance. Therefore, when justice comes, it's coming for them dark energies, because that's what the truth is supposed to, expand. The world is supposed to expand. People are supposed to come out of the darkness. That's what's supposed to happen. So if you're preventing that, you're throwing off the balance and you're going to get fucked up. Let me get something here with this Two of Cups. We have the Six of Wands energy here. It's also something about being together and getting public. I don't know what the hell this person is thinking. like standing with you, standing next to you, being with you. Something about like confidence, something about being recognized publicly or something like that. But what the hell does that have to do? It's like, are two people, okay, people could be in the public eye. Is something here why they have to look like they're at like a flat line? Because that's what the Four of Swords. Four of Swords is like not saying nothing. It's in a chill state of mind. It's relaxing, rejuvenating. But then the Eight of Wands right after that, that doesn't make sense. That does not make sense. Look, and then we have the Eight of Swords energy here. Nah, I swear it on everything, man. This is somebody that you cannot trust. I don't know how close somebody is to another person. I don't know what it is. It's also something about a blind spot. We have the King of Cups here. Could be a water sign I'm talking about. Let me get something here. It's like trusting somebody is leading somebody into being stuck or imprisoned in some kind of way or silenced. And I don't think that's gonna, I don't think so. Like somebody wanting to silence you or wanting to team up with you to silence you. But it's a tactic. We have the Six of Pentacles energy here. There's an energy of what you put out there is what you're going to get back. Yeah, we have the Ten of Pentacles here. Mm-hmm. Right after the Six of Pentacles. Is someone here that they deserve a lot? They do. And it looks like there's a doorway that's being opened here. And like I said, okay, well, let me keep going. Let me get something here with this King of Swords. We have the Three of Cups energy here. So this could be a lot of people. This is like, okay, I'm looking at this King of Cups and then I see this Three of Cups. So I feel like they're either related or is something here with Soul Tribe or something here with being connected and celebrating and feeling good, right? And then you see this Six of Pentacles and this Ten of Pentacles. Now, 16 can be significant. Number 7 can be significant. But I'm really seeing that somebody is deserving of what is coming to them, or the wealth, or whatever it is that's about to be built, or whatever this is that's coming to them. And these people, because I feel like there's other people involved in this too. There's a cycle that's about to be closed. It's something very serious here. Whatever this force or demonic shit or darkness or attachments, toxicity, whatever that is, that shit about to be closed out. That's really how it is. Somebody trying to act like they not doing something. They fucking doing something. Yeah, what did I just say? And I got the Seven of Swords out here. Remember when I said if I seen the Magician and the Seven of Swords, I'd be like, okay, it's the Magician that might be doing something here. But I'm getting it right underneath the Devil. The Devil, the Eight of Pentacles, the Three of Swords, and the Seven of Swords here. This person is trying to do anything they possibly can to keep something up and running, even though the shit is going down because it's supposed to go down because it was built on darkness. It was built on evil and shit. Look, King of Pentacles. Could be an earth sign I'm talking about. It's something here about money or somebody about to be paid. Somebody about to be real stable here. Because it looks like it's something coming to you. And they're attacking you. And they're acting like they're not attacking you. You may not be aware of it. But it's still something that's coming towards you. You cannot involve yourself with this person. This person may try to reach out and say, oh, we should team up. We should do this. We should do that. We'll be great together. And that's only a situation to have you bound or bind you or put you in a contract and shut you up. It's something here like that. You cannot trust this person. You cannot trust this person. This person is not chilling like how they may look on the outside. I'm just telling somebody. That's not what look. And Stormy's at the bottom. That's not what it's looking like. It's something stirring deep beneath this person's outside exterior. Good fortune. It's coming towards you. Number 13. Let me get something here. It says Stormy. Stormy still came out. I'm telling you, they're mad because of what's coming to you. Or what is something here that you're manifesting. I don't know if it's something you're speaking, some type of truth, some type of idea, some type of invention. It's something here where it's going to fuck up somebody else's thing. Like, for example, You know, that solar power shit, if everybody were to get up on that, that would cut a lot of bullshit out. You understand what I'm saying? And that's going to cut out a lot of companies and shit. Same thing with, let's say, well, electric cars, but I know probably people would disagree because, you know, that electricity and shit, it like dies. But anyway, I mean, if they had the solar power shit and they combine that shit, you would have cars running forever. Okay, look. That's the kind of shit I'm talking about. Is somebody here about to put somebody else out of business? Out of business. Okay, let me get one more here. Look, release. They about to get put out of business, past life. See, this shit gonna stop. Let me get something here. This is some old shit right here. It says inner child healing. What is this at the bottom? It says clear, cancel, and release. It's something here that may have been with you a long time, or something you've been sitting on a long time, or something you've been working on a long time. I don't know. But there's somebody that's trying to stop you because it's going to fuck up what they did. I'm trying to tell you, but it don't matter. I'm going to leave this one right here. If you like the way that I read, please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you so much for your likes, shares, and subscribes. I truly appreciate it because it is how we get the messages out in order to elevate the collective. I love you guys, and I'll be back with another reading later. Bye.